Today, St. David's Healthcare confirming one of its own physicians has tested positive for COVID-19. The hospital claims it has notified public health authorities in tracking possible exposures and said it will, quote, continue to follow our best practices for preventing the spread of the coronavirus. Meanwhile, KXAN Morning News anchor Sally Hernandez caught up with Austin Travis County's Alternative Health Authority for updates on the other coronavirus patients in the Austin area.
Of the more than 20 who have tested positive, you said, in Austin Travis County?
Yes.
Their symptoms, are they still mild, or do we have any who are severely ill?
We do have a couple of patients who are hospitalized, they are sicker. But the vast majority of these patients, consistent with what we know of this virus from here and from other countries as well, vast majority of them have very mild symptoms. It's what you would describe as a cold. And they're staying at home, taking care of themselves at home, and doing just great.
Some have underlying health conditions. What we're seeing here in Austin Travis County, is that different as far as people who are getting sick? I know up in Dallas there are reports of people who are fairly young, 20s and 30s, who tested positive for something like this.
We do have folks who are younger who are testing positive, but for those who are experiencing severe disease, it's limited to those generally who are older and have serious medical conditions.
We told you here just yesterday, Austin Public Health announced it was skipping over its fourth phase in its coronavirus response protocol and activating the fifth and final phase. They urge Austin and Travis County residents to act if we're into entering the Phase 5 now, which would include the threat of person-to-person community spread. As of news time, however, there still has not been any confirmation that person-to-person spread of the virus has occurred.